for the neckline, we're going to use interfacing to cut our neckline out on. We're going to make the length of the neckline the length of this fabric, which is about 15 inches. So 15 inches across, we're going to mark this. We're going to use the width of the neckline, the same width as that of the fabric. Then we're going to measure how long we actually want our neckline. We're going to have this as a depth of 8 inches. And basically what you will have is you will have the neckline forming straight, going straight from here, but from here you need to have it take that piece out. So from here it would form fall straight, but up to there you will have, so what you have is basically your neckline going like this. And we will need to create just a little bit of a crease here just to fit, because the fabric is cut on a straight, we obviously will need a slight bit of a creasing there just to fit that neckline in place just at that point. But apart from that, it's a very, very straight, basic sort of a neckline. And to cut this, what you need to do is mark out I'm trying to figure this out, because the way that neckline is done is we have two straight pieces going up to there, and then we have the angled out, and that's the kind of effect that we're actually looking for. So that's what we're going to aim for. So what you are going to do is what we're going to do is actually do our two pieces on this that are going to be exactly the same, and then we have the piece that's on the side which goes all the way up. And I have a feeling that this is not going to be long enough. So what we're going to have to do is cut our neckline just a little bit shorter. From here, and also from here. So what we need now is we'll need to fix this into place on this first, on both the sides, and then up to about here, and then we need two straight pieces going along here. And what we have to do is make sure that we actually can get our required lengths. right, I'm going to come back and show you this, but before I do that, I need a lining piece for my neckline. This is our other spare piece of fabric, which we actually won't have enough to cut. Right, we will need an additional spare piece of fabric, or we will need to join a piece of fabric on to actually get the... What we'll do is we'll work within this fabric, because I don't want you to actually use some different fabric, because what happens with a different fabric is that then you are sort of looking around to find different pieces. So what we're going to do is we're going to join a piece on. It doesn't matter, this is going to be on the underside, and what I want to try and do is work within the fabric that we have, so that we're not actually, we're going to cut this lining piece a little bit more than what our initial neckline is, and this is going to be ironed onto this. Cut it fairly wider, you can always trim it to size. So we just need a piece of fabric to be attached onto the side of this, just to lengthen this and use that part for our other side. So I'm just going to do like a small seam over here, and then this, if you turn it over, you are cutting exactly the same, so that it forms the two sides of our dress, and basically that will be the lining for the neckline. So that the only other piece that I need is a bias cut piece for the back of my neckline. I'm working on very actually tight cuttings here. Now the bias cut piece I'm going to take out of, I'm having a look to see where there is the minimal embroidery and I can cut this piece out. This is for the back of the neckline. I'm actually trying to show it so that everything that we use in this camise does come out from, and the white fabric is easy to use some other excess fabric that you may have to do this, but we can manage with this. This is the bias cut piece for the back of the neckline, and having cut all that out, I am now in place to actually start stitching. A very, very marginal error on one side of the salwar I had, and this is the reason why I'm actually cutting this fabric out, because on the belt area one more side was just coming out slightly less, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this just to lengthen that side of the salwar where the fabric was coming out less. That basically is the whole suit cut out, and now inshallah I'm going to go to the machine and stitch this very quickly, and I'm not going to actually go around to, I'll show you the neckline, but apart from that it's all very basic, so I'm not going to go around showing you all of this. What I will show is the end result inshallah in about a couple of hours.